guys.
And yeah, yeah.
Wow,
he will drag me there, and when he gets there, he went yesterday to a park. Well, actually, a kid that I tutored birthday, and they had a dog there that had been bitten and was like this kind of thing, with hair up here. And he went over and calmed that dog down. And the guy was hugging me. Because his dog has never been around another dog since that happened.
Wow.
I got so bad for
him. Yeah.
Well, a dog came out and beat him on the nose. Aww. For no reason. Yeah. I never talk about a yellow lab. They're very calm and modern, most of them.
Yeah,
well, yeah, that's why I won't say it. Because I had seen.